Here are a few amazing animal facts for you. Giraffes have excellent eyesight, and they can spot predators like hyenas or lions from far away. Pretty handy, right? And when rhinos feel threatened, their instinct is not to run away, but to run directly at whatever has scared them. Can you imagine? Let's go meet these magnificent plant eaters here at the Blank Park Zoo.
My friend Shannon behind me is feeding Jacoby. Jacoby is a male giraffe, and you can tell that he's a male because he has the bumps on his head that makes him really handsome to other giraffes. Giraffes are the largest mammals in the world. They can grow to be between 17 and 20 feet tall. Did you know that mammals all have fur, and giraffes have fur just like every other mammal, but it's really short because they live in Africa where it's warmer out. The other thing that all mammals have is they all have 7 neck bones. You have 7 neck bones too, and so do giraffes. But look at the giraffe's neck. That's so much longer than ours, and their bones are just much bigger than our bones, but we both have the same number. The other thing that's really neat is look at that long neck. That long neck can grow 6 feet long. That is the size of an adult human. Shannon's feeding Jacoby right there, and as she feeds him, look at his really long tongue. His tongue is a dark purple or a black color, and it can be 18 inches long. Giraffes spend about 75% of their day eating leaves in the wild. So almost the entire day, they eat leaves, and they only rest a little bit. So they can stretch way up in the trees, and they'll wrap that tongue around a branch and pull all the leaves off of it. And that's how they eat. Giraffes have unique patterns. No two giraffes is the same. So if you look at their patterns on the side of their body, that's how you can tell them apart, just like your own fingerprints that you have as unique to you. If you look at Jacoby's head, he has ossicones. Those are those big horns that stick up from his head. Every giraffe, both boys and girls, males and females, have those ossicones, and that's to serve as protection for them, especially when they're browsing in the trees for those leaves. Those ossicones help protect their heads. You can also notice his ears. Look at those ears. Giraffes are herbivores, and they're prey species, so predators will try and catch them. And so they are always on the lookout for predators, and so those ears rotate around just like those big satellite dishes, listening for any danger that could be nearby. And when they hear danger, they will start running, and they can run really fast for short distances. How many hours a day do you sleep at night? Giraffes really don't sleep very much at all. In fact, they will sleep for very, very, very short times, just a few minutes at a time standing up. Once in a while, you'll see a giraffe can sit down, but their head is always upright with their long neck, and it's very difficult for them to stand back up again. That's why most of the time, giraffes will always stay standing, and you'll always see them sleeping when they're standing up.